Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Coach Zach here at Alliance Cheer Elite, and today I'm going to be showing y'all a technique tip for back handspring. This drill is called back handspring to hollow. What you do in this drill is you back handspring up the mat. You want to focus on doing a high jump, landing in the handstand, and then falling into the push-up position with the chin tucked to make sure they're looking at the ground. What this does is it forces the athlete to have to jump higher up the mat, landing with their legs together in the push-up position. I'm Coach Zach. Thanks for watching this technique tip.